Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Orenji. Welcome to War Thunder. Oops, I almost messed up with one of the tanks. We're gonna play today. We're gonna play with the tanks on this video. Players for later on today. I'll have a second video for War Thunder. This time will be aircraft. Like I said, I have a prize. If you guys couldn't tell, I have done some work. You guys can tell. A lot of stuff has changed since last time I made a video. If you guys can't tell from the bottom, they added little symbols like this to indicate what type of class they are. So if you see that's heavy, anti-air, and they add their battle rating below, and they have, and they show you which one has a ace commander. Because this is what it looks like when you click everything. And you can tell which tank has that is by the little ace there, which is really helpful. Hold up, guys, I gotta fix this. Agility, commander, I like visions. Need to see better. We're gonna be playing this for a while, and before we start the battle, I got a quick question for you guys. I've been going through my old videos, and I realized I haven't used my webcam on my videos, the face cam, since the beginning of this channel a couple months ago. Now it's, I don't show it. I got a quick question for you guys. You guys want me to bring it back on every videos I make, or on a certain video? Because the videos I'm going to probably put face cams on is, of course, the live stream and my virtual novel games. If you guys like it be constantly there, just let me know. Each video, if you want the next video I make have a webcam on it, or you want me to constantly always have it, but let me know in the comments below. Let's start this. And the greatness of weight. Oh shit, that was fast. Usually I spend like 4 hours, like the longest I have sit there waiting for a match was 4 hours. Second longest was 5 minutes. Wow, that's average for me. It's every 2 to 3 minutes I'm sitting there waiting. But like I said, they changed the interface. If you guys haven't seen the new interface, it looks clean up. It looks really good on par. Here you guys go, this is the new interface. As you guys see, you can actually see all the rounds and information on it. It's a little bit easier to work with. They did it this way. It's helpful. It actually tells me what guns can use what. It's a little different on the Infinity, if you guys haven't checked it out, but they changed it up a little bit. So I don't usually go with the KV-1 on the beginning. Usually I do. And so when it happens, I get one-shotted. So we're just going to use this. Let's see where everybody's going. Everyone's hitting A. We're gonna go to A for a bit and then switch over to B or C. Actually, everyone's going to A. Not a lot of people are going. This matchmaking is sad. It makes me cry when I like, look at the matchmaking. I don't know why, but it kind of, it does. Especially when I see a BT5 video on some of these matchmaking. It makes me cry because they are not powerful enough. Aww, look at still 42G. Aww. Yeah, the still 42G is a good tank at close range. Point blank range, that thing is howitzer can one-shot people. If it's sniping from a bar, it can't be pinned out well, due to the fact of its Hauser. It's a Hauser, it's an artillery gun. If it's not an anti-tank gun, it doesn't really pin. And that's the flaw of it. We should be, I don't know what we're doing there. Okay. I've been worried. I actually finally got better rounds and replacement parts for this thing. It was a smart one. I didn't expect this tank to be this good, especially with the HE shells. When I look at it, it says it's penetration at certain miles, 42 millimeters of armor. hears me, is like, okay, let me check the other ones. The SU, I think it was the one before this one, and worst spot ever. Come on, driver. Oh, that's some bullshit. But yeah, the two tank swords before this one are way better with penetration distance. The SIG, the ZIG 30, I believe it's called, has the best penetration out of all the destroyers for this one. And I was like, it can one shot and it's fast reloading. But I realized the SU-122 is really good. It's way better than the R2. Better armor too. I don't know why I don't even get the R shells, because they don't do anything good for me. I'm gonna head down to B. And somebody's just dissing German tanks. And ping. Oh god. As soon as I got close to this guy, my ping was like, great, I don't know what. Like I said, this doesn't happen to me that often anymore. And we did have our internet worked on a couple weeks ago. The area of that cable network got fixed, that's what it was. Now my ping is just... No, I can...
It serves him right.
I'm not really that scared of the... I just need to get out of this ping, over ping area. I don't know why the ping is looking really crappy right now. It was... See, if you can't tell, that red little circle means the ping is shit. There we go, ping is back. And then it seems like I haven't even fired a shot. Which you guys all know, I not drew a fire shot into the intent, the 42G. And, I need to move out of his way because the ring, dude, don't wait into me when you see me. Oh my god, it's soon. Got his third hook camera. Not really scared of that still a big more of that M10 because it can like kill me easily. I don't know how I'm able to shoot for the snow, I'm just getting a little too close. Like I said, it's good armor. Guys can... Oh damn, I just... Better go ahead and can reach. He's retreating. I really don't want to show my sight out. Oh god, that scared the fuck out of me. Oh shit! I didn't expect me to. I just didn't expect that. I just got one shot by it. It hit me. Okay. We're not doing so well in this, but... I don't know what is on A. I'm safely, carefully going over there. We got one guy coming over there. Sure, yeah. AI now. Okay, I got an M5 and an M4. One light and one heavy. One medium, actually. And it has that, it's looks like the 105. Gun. Same big gun as the Stoke 42G, but different. The American ones are a little bit better for some reason. Guy's engine, now he's on fire. Now his ammo is on fire. Sweet shots. Yes, I wish I can kill it. It's gunners. He has our friend coming up.
The enemy is winning. We're on counterattack.
Got his field tank on fire. Oh, that was sweet shots. Game turn fire. It is that RM4, so it's a habit. Two. Wait, that's only one. I thought he died too, so. Okay, two down. That was actually pretty good. Next is we had the M5. I'm not gonna move for a bit because I gotta repair that turret. I think that's an M5. No, it's a. Yeah. Got his machine gunner, so I don't really care if I got his machine gun. That's not gonna help me at all. You need to aim for his. Those two shots on the M4s were really good. I'm surprised at a distance, just thinking triple A on M4 by catching him. This shell actually caught him fire. I'm sorry, I'm ranting, but that was really cool. I did not expect to get two fires, two shot and two tanks at the same time. It's like semi crashing. Nice shot. Oh, we lost so quickly. That was surprisingly. One more game, guys, and I'll have to stop the video here. Actually, I'm gonna let you guys know this beforehand. You guys want me to let you. That's the other question I have. I need to let you guys know when I'm gonna stop the video. Beforehand. You guys want me to tell you that, or. In the videos, or let you guys figure it out afterwards. I really don't care about this, but they're actually that money will help me. Okay. Oh yeah, I turned off auto repair. I don't know why that's off, but I did not. Expect that to happen. I need a better way of coordination, but field paired and sight is really good. For the gunners, this is more important. But what else we got? I like to move faster, a little bit better than before. What about this guy? Oh yeah, we can upgrade the gunner. Yeah. Sweet. Oh, we don't have enough money, guys. We're off by 15k. So that's why I just realized that, I spent a lot of money on the KV-1, and I just realized I gotta have, if you guys remember from the beginning of this, my videos, the first video of this game, I want you guys, if you guys have a chance to go for all my War Thunder games and keep an eye on my money, and see how much money have I lost since the beginning of me recording. I think I lost a lot of money. And what's causing it is me getting tanks and aircraft one after the other. Now I just realize if I don't like an aircraft or tank, I shouldn't spend my money to get it right away. I should be carefully looking at it and see if is it worth it. I just find research says they added a new aircraft from the American side, the F-3F biplane. They don't give you that one for free. I don't know why they don't give that you that. Like I said, I don't know why it gives you that for free. I don't know. Since anybody had researched the aircraft before that, and then when they flew that one in, I didn't know about it until I met. I was playing around with Mega Design, but in the one about, I saw an F3F and I thought it was like, what the fuck is that thing? And it was a fight plane. I was like, okay, we got a pretty American aircraft. I looked at it and it was, no, you gotta research it. I was like, I didn't know that. Why didn't they give it to me? Because I always researched the F2A. And I had no fucking clue what these two needed anyway. Well, I mean, two, I mean, all of you guys. A lot of us are going to be. Got KV. Oh, I only think I should do reviews on these things. One quick notice, guys, I should let you guys know, I love the KV-1. It's for a heavy, it's very quick. And it caught me by surprise how fast this thing can move. And there's an enemy shot. Looks like the enemy has a fucking rocket launcher tank. I really hate those things. We have the M3 over here. And then the Panzer 3M. Fuck off. I don't. Aw, he hit me! Sad face, because it has a pen. Dude, I have more than an old one. That's what two heavies.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
I don't think anybody realized the M3, the Panzer 3M, if it's not upgraded all the ways with the correct rounds, it's just sad to play it. And you need it to speed up the research for Tiger 1. And I hated it. I was like, what the fuck, man? This thing can't even penetrate anything that has more than 80 millimeters of armor. Well, move now, and he's cash fired. Ah, oh, I didn't even hit him there. Guys, this is Gunner. Gunner's getting better. There's a freaking, being a gun carrier, a Churchill gun carrier. Yeah, it's still F. It's still 3F. It's much stronger than it's still 42. He's gonna reload before I can get my gunner back up. No, he's retreating. Oh no, he's dead. Oh. Panzer 4, you get the, oh shit! I wish I could get one shot of kills like that Panzer F2s on a KV. Those type of shots on a heavy is wonderful. I'm gonna use my AA gun for a bit. This aircraft is fun to use. Only reason why I love playing this thing is because it's so fun to do drive-bys on people. I bought the hood. Oh sweet, my teammates don't get it. I have rockets and bombs. So I'm gonna first. I hope my bomb actually hit something. Yep. Got a hit. Two hits. Oh shit, there's no bridge over here. Anyways. These things are fun driving around in. Only thing I hate about this is they had to fix the stupid grass. When you use an AA gun, you actually have to look up. When they do, the fucking grass gets in your way. Got him. But he's not dead. Again, the same aircraft. What the fuck? Got him. That's the only guy I got. That's sad. But oh well. That A gun gets you good. How does she on the mirror with that? Oh shit! So tight turns are not this thing forte. I almost flipped this thing. This takes place again. So yeah, guys, this will be the last fit match. What do you guys think of the new layouts? Please tell me. Let me know what you guys think about the new. Sorry guys, I speak too quick. Tell me what you guys think about the new layout of the menus. I think that is. You guys like it that way? What do you guys thought of it? Personally, I love it. It's a lot easier and lets you tell you what the fuck these symbols are. What the fuck are these symbols? Oh, okay. And if it helps new people know what those symbols are, and when they meet these certain vehicles, they know, oh god, you gotta be careful with these. There you go. Don't know why this is not selected. Hold up. Okay, but other than that, you guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure you hit that like button if you guys want more constant, more War Thunder videos.